The Saluki women were looking to break a bit of a losing streak as well. SIU traveled to Rambler territory, taking on Loyola. Salukis down by just 5 at the half and used an 8-1 run to come alive in the fourth, tie the game at 41. This charge was led by Abby Brockmeyer. The senior had a career night, 28 points, scoring all of Southern's 15 points in the final quarter. Salukis fall short, 53-46 to Loyola. They'll have their second shot at the Ramblers tomorrow, tip off at 3 p.m. Things seem to be turning around.